Okay, so TM06 is toxic, poisons the foe with a toxin that gradually worsens. I don't need that. I ain't a poison giver. It's more of a debuff to me, if anything. Because if an enemy uses poison, since I'm the player, I have to continue on with that fucking poison, so it really doesn't matter giving it to somebody else. Alright, so this dude will fuck him up, so let's trade the Espeon. Okay, fucking course, get a critical hit right at the very end. Yay. A rage inducing. Absolute bullshit, let me tell ya. While that thing is creepy. Okay, yeah. Magby isn't helpful. He's just gonna kill everything for me. Very counterproductive. Let's do this. Great ball. Suck him in. Please. Oh, it's working. Oh, fuck no. Of course, I shouldn't have said that. I'm gonna make him fall asleep first. Eh? Hey. I caught them a while. It's Deceiver Pokimane. Mawile's huge jaws are actually steel horns that have been transformed. Its docile-looking face serves to lull its foe into letting down its guard. When the foe least expects it, Mawile chomps it with its gaping jaws. No nickname. Well, let's just keep walking. Hopefully this was a decent direction to take. So that or another way. Damn, I did take the wrong direction. The ball's down there. A Firestone. Is that the evolve thing? If so, it's gonna get fucking used right now. Yeah, right. Make certain species of Pokemon evolve. Okay, for some reason the Firestone won't evolve Magby. So I guess Magby will eventually evolve itself, I guess. Fuck that shit. This game is broken. Little critter. He's about to get fucked up by my flame. Hopefully not. Okay, good. Great ball. Catch him. You know me, I gotta catch them all. His name was Aaron. Gotcha. Aaron was caught. Iron armor. So Aaron means it should have been armor iron. This Pokimane has a body of steel to make its body. To make its body, Aaron feeds on iron ore that it digs from mountains. Occasionally, it causes major trouble by eating bridges and rails. That's pretty cool. It's like a little ladybug. Why is it so scary? Magby grew level 26. Is it gonna fucking evolve already? Should eventually. Actually, I'm gonna check to make sure he doesn't need friendship. Okay, he evolves at level 30. So that's pretty cool. At least he should. Alright. Let's get a ball and toss it at this fucking tinky winky. Oh, what? Dude, he was fucking sleeping! How was he able to escape fucking great ball and sleeping and low on life? I may have to paralyze this fucker. Let's do it. Wow, it killed itself, because it hit itself with the recoil one too many fucking times. And my people are fucking weakened a lot because of that fucker. Un-fucking believable. Is that the person I need to find? It better be. Hey chick, are you a bitch? Oh my, who are you? A trainer? I'm Crystal. I am Lewick Town's gym leader. I'm sorry I'm not in the gym right now. I want to train, but I don't like people watching me. It makes me nervous. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't want to make you wait any longer. I'll go back to my gym right away. Cool. Now it's this way. Oh, a shortcut out. Yay. Okay, I just like did like sleep move like 10 fucking times. I guess you can only have one status effect on at once. Which is absolutely fucking disgraceful to mankind. So this fucking Pokeball has to fucking work. Otherwise, I'm gonna just fucking break my testicles. Oh my god, this pisser. Fuck off. I'm gonna fucking catch that shit, fuck. Cold grew to level 25. Wow, defense plus 5, holy shit. That's just crazy. He's never gonna die. Not like that. Alright, I got 10 balls. Let's see how many I have at the end of that show. We'll find out, won't we? Not very many at this rate. Hmm? This has to be a legendary Pokemon, like seriously. It's getting fucking ridiculous. Shit, I forgot to make him fall asleep. This fucking attack misses one more fucking time. Oh, thank you. Then again, I only have one great ball, not that it fucking matters too much. I'll probably fucking miss anyway. This has to fucking work. Fuck this bitch. Fuck him. Fuck you. Made me waste like 15 Pokeballs in your faggot ass. Well, let's go in this gym now. Brooktown Pokemane Gym. Hey, how's it going, Champion Bound King? Alright, Luke's gym leader Crystal uses Ice-type Pokemane. She may be shy, but not underestimate her. Try using Fire-type Pokemane to melt her. Ooh, I got that shit. I'm okay with that. I'm totally okay with that. What the hell? Oh, it's one of them puzzles. Fuck my life. Well, I don't know if I want to go down that hole. Let's find out. Oh, I'm attracted. Don't get cold feet now. Well, I'll try. Cool. I have fire Pokemon, so you're screwed. Double team ain't gonna help you for very long. Swinub. Where's Swinub? It's another fire Pokemon, I guess. Doesn't look like it. I'm okay with it. You thawed me out! I do need the money, though. Especially after that bastard in that one fucking cave sucked out all my Pokeballs and didn't even come- well, it did come close once where it went three moves, but fucked me over in the end. Piss, bitch. Sneasel. Sneasel, huh? Faint attack. Huh. Interesting. That's a lot of experience. Chill out! Yeah, at least they are giving me a good amount of money. That's good. I could have made it without going through there. Eh, whatever. I need to go back anyway. Alright. Let's see, where do we gotta go? Not that way. Obviously. Cool, I guess we have to go down the holes. I'm fine with it. It's easier to keep our gym cold down here in the basement. A smoochum. Nothing my flame can't demolish. Magby grew to level 27. Noice. Frozen solid. That's right. Can you figure out our ice puzzle upstairs? Yeah. A Celio. Massive. Lose some damn weight. Oh wow, fire did not do very much, did it? Okay. That was annoying to kill. especially since he fucking uses hyper potions and shit. Oh, so cold. Alright, I'm gonna fight you. I'll show you the harshness of winter, and I'll show you the harshness of summer! Summer melts winter. Bitch. Shelter. That was a water Pokemon. Find that protect move, just be dumb. Because it's like, we're both pretty much wasting our move there. I mean, that protect ain't doing anything to help her. Besides block my move, and they already use up their move, so. What's the point? I wasn't harsh enough. I need to leave this place and heal. Alright, let's go through this thing. The right way. So you have to go down there, climb the damn ladder, go over here, go up here, go all the way around, pretty much, this hole right here, fall down, climb up right here, go this way, and then up, and then talk to the fucker. Hello there, fucker. Wrong button. Welcome, trainer. I'm sorry I wasn't at my gym earlier, but I think my training in Bronze Cave will be worth it. Now, prepare to lose! Oh, sorry. I don't want to sound too mean. Let's battle. Oh yeah? I hope you're ready to lose, because I'm ready to win. Leader Crystal. Sneasel. I fought one of those before. Fire Punch. Oh shit, hail. Sword to hail. Ooh, that's pretty good. Hail continues to fall. I'm hit by the hail. Oh, you son of a bitch, dude, that's cheating! Come on, fuck you. Fire punch. Faint attack. Oh, that was good. Damn. She's doing a lot of damage to me already. This is negative in my brain. Cold grew to level 26. Okay, that's good, that's good. Up some more stats. Cold's trying to learn Fury Attack. Yes, might as well. What does it do? Jabs the foe 2 to 5 times with sharp horns. So basically the power is 30. I think I'm good with the attacks I already have. But what's no? Yeah, stop learning it. The fuck? Celio. I don't think Celio is a water, is a heroine. No. I need to switch. Because Celio is probably weak to Pikachu. I'm gonna make the assumption. Oh, he Bodhi slammed me into hell, damn. How was he able to do that? Alright, Thunderbolt. It's the most powerful thunder spell I have. Of course I did. Thank you, dipshit. Blossom, can you please make this fucker fall asleep? Thank you. Finish him off. It's already awake? What? This fucker. Cut. That didn't do much. Oh, goddamn. Okay. Critical damage, it's super effective. And it's healing. Let's Giga Drain him. Oh, ooh. I like that. Grass fucks him up. Okay. Alright. Jinx. Yeah. I don't know if Jinx is fire or ice. I think I've caught one of these before. Yeah, I think it was smaller. Oh, I don't remember. Lovely kiss. Oh, you sick fuck. That's what that thing was. It likes to fuck with you. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Blossom, please save me. Save me from hell. Fuck. Fuck. Cole, your time to shine, buddy. You are going to, Steel wing this bitch. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god. I might as well just kill myself. Oh, hell yeah, okay. I approve. That was worth it. Player defeated Leader Crystal. Oh. I guess I need more training. You have proven yourself a worthy adversary. In recognition of your strength, I would like to give you this. Money! Yay! King received the Ice Badge from Crystal. Noice. If you have an Ice Badge, all Pokemane up to level 50, even those you get in trades from other people, will obey you completely, and it lets Pokemane use the HM move Strength outside battle. This is my token of appreciation. Please have it. Obtained the TM07. King put away the TM07 in the TM's and HM's pocket. It contains Hail. Move inflicts damage over time to all Pokemane in the field that aren't ice type. Oh, one more thing. If you really want to test your strength, you should head to Frostburg Town north of Winford City. It's nice and cold there. It's like my home away from home. Nice. That's cool. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. If you guys are enjoying these videos, leave a like, and comment, and subscribe. My arm is itchy. I want to thank you all for watching, and remember, stay hypnotized. Oh.